Welcome back. Today is the Track and Tower Trail. This is off mile marker 25.
So it's raining outside, and sometimes raining and camping sucks. But if you got some nice forested covered trails, then you don't really care if it's raining that much. Okay, so our camp trip began here at Mule Lake. Now you can either drive up 60 and get off at this Track and Tower Trail right here, and then you can do the loop where we are, or you can actually hit this bike trail, which is the old railway trail. And right at the dead end of the trail where we are, there are bike racks, so you can actually park your bike, you can have lunch, and then from there you can actually pop up and do the trail all the way up to Sky Mount, which is basically the lookout. It's what, maybe 45 minutes, 30 minutes up to the peak from here? And then you can head back, or you could, if you want a longer trail, maybe 2 hours or so, you could do the loop around Grant Lake and Cache Lake. So outhouses at the start of this one, that's always nice to have.
On that log.
Climb out this way.
Well, is it like
there? Because I don't want to fall in.
Go on your knees. Get right up there.
Is it slippy?
Yeah.
Come back and take a picture of this. This is gorgeous.
I don't know how clear it's going to show up on the video, but here is the old rail track. Kind of cool.
So there's picnic tables up here about halfway through the trail, so pack your lunch and you can stop, have a nice little picnic.